No! Dun! This doesn't feel right. Dun!
Ho, ho, ho! Season's greetings! Hey kids and kids at heart, Merry almost Christmas! I'm gonna stop this.
Beep!
Hey guys, it's Anthony. Welcome back to another video. And wait, what do you mean I'm excited for Christmas? Oh. So I am so excited because we just moved in our stuff. And also Dan and Glitter are here. I'll introduce them later. And here's a little quick view of our house. I know, right? When I moved here, I told you guys that I'd be showing some of the Rosenthal archives with like pictures and videos and journals, etc.
Please free me!
Here are some pictures of me jamming out some Beatles songs. Here's me when I was Michael Jackson for Halloween. I've changed a lot. Yeah. I didn't. Dance with me, Frosty! And something else I found was this. It's a journal that says December 2009 on it. And I've looked at it and it's really funny. It's not from December 2009. It's July 2008. And it's when we went on vacation. We took like a family vacation and to a beach. And Mom interviewed questions with me on a lot of the days, and we're gonna show you some of them. So let's dive deep into this. Sunday, July 13th, 2008.
Do you like this house?
Sure.
Do you like sleeping in your little bed?
Yeah.
It was actually a closet. What's your favorite thing about family vacation?
Going to school. I don't know why I said going to school, because one, it was family vacation, and two, I had a pretty good school, to be honest.
What did you dream about last night?
I dreamed about Celia.
How did you like the river?
I love the river so much.
That's great. Why do you like the river?
Because I really loved it.
What did you do at the river?
I played with the ducks. In parentheses it says, there weren't any ducks. very interesting.
Did you turn out Picasso?
Monday, July 14th, 2008.
Do you remember what you did yesterday?
What? What did we did?
What was your favorite thing about yesterday?
Sleeping.
Who keeps trying to take your sword?
Uncle Larry.
Why?
Because he's playing.
What did you do on the river yesterday?
Ride on a duck. A big duck. A big giant duck.
No duck. Do you remember collecting things yesterday?
Yeah.
What was it?
What can I say?
What did you collect? What did you collect?
Seashells!
Did you play any games? What games?
Toy Story.
What day was yesterday?
Fun day.
What did you dream about?
Being in love with Maya.
What about your Leapster game? What were you looking for?
Maya. And I drew a picture of a belly button right here.
Do you only love Maya, or do you love someone else too?
Maya and Nani.
Yeah, I'm not Nani though.
And then here I drew a heart. And then here I drew a snowman.
Tuesday, July 15, 2008. What did we do today?
We ate some food. That's what we do every day, apparently.
What did we do in the park?
We played.
What did you do in the park?
Played.
What was your favorite thing?
Playing with my friends.
What games did you play?
Monsters, Inc.
What about swords?
I beat and fight.
Who?
Uncle Laurie and Dad Oliver.
By the way, there were no friends at the park. We were a family. Thursday, July 17th, 2008. What did we do today?
We ate some food. Unless we have a little more sense.
What kind of food?
Japanese food.
It's our favorite.
Apparently, we always eat Japanese food.
Is there anyone you love more than Uncle Ari?
Doug. I think I'm talking about the dog from Up or something.
How did you like the movie?
Big.
What do you think about the present you got from Monty?
A helmet, a shield, a chest plate, sheath, sword, and shield.
Did you like getting your face painted?
Yeah.
What did you like?
Fighting. You, points to Uncle Ari, and you, points to Daddy.
Who won the sword fight?
Me.
No, me.
No, me.
What did you say when Uncle Ari tries to take your sword?
Stop. Don't do that anymore. Well, when I'm this big, I don't. And then I drew the mean guy from Chitty Chitty Bang Bang and Children Singing. Friday, July 18th, 2008.
What did we do?
Eat dinner.
What did we eat?
Japanese food.
Apparently we eat it every day. What was your favorite thing?
Playing games. I played Finding Nemo. Swim, swim.
What did you do at the river with Daddy?
Ride on a big duck. A big, giant duck.
Did you like the hot tub?
Yeah, because I liked the jet one.
What did you sing to Mama last night?
Twinkle, twinkle. No, I mean, happy birthday.
Where did you go yesterday?
To the beach that has sand.
Who do you love?
Maya.
What about family?
Oh. With my family, I use my words and take turns.
Who are all the people in your family who are on vacation with you right now?
Nandi. She's at Japanese food.
She's not here.
And then I also named the other people, like Elena, Moni, Ari, Juice, Django, Celia, Yumi, and the baby.
What about Daddy?
Yeah, that's all. So I hope you've enjoyed. This video has been way longer than I thought it was going to be. Something I forgot to mention is in A Christmas Story, we're doing Secret Santa, and mine got me this little tree, and it has little sparkles in it. It's amazing. It's like a Christmas tree's child. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later!